It's all yours. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Scared.
Don't be scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right. What's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Stage fright is something I've battled with. I'm just trying to take each minute as it comes. Someone says no, it's like... For me, it's like, you're not good enough. That's where I think most of the like nervousness comes from, is that, I, you know, that people say no. I really want to succeed because I feel like I'm failing myself more than anything. I want to prove to everybody I'm here for something more than what they maybe thought.
Been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing.
Oh.
could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerising, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
David.
Alice, why are you crying?
I don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
Well, I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he? More than a little bit.
Alice, and nobody knows you're here today.
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too. Yes. Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it? Frednum? Frednum?
Like Debenhams. Frednum.
Alice Frednum. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Frednum, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition. Congratulations.
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside, and I can't break through. There's no talking to you.
She's got a great part.
So sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all that's said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, do you believe in life after love?
Great.
I can feel something inside me saying, and I really don't think you're strong enough for now. No, I don't need you anymore.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
J,
you know what, Josh, honestly,
wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
J,
you know what, Josh, honestly, wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm gonna kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three S's.